Mark time. Halt! Right! Face! Order! Hoot!
Go.
The first fold of our flag is a symbol of life. The second fold is a symbol of our belief in the eternal life. The third fold is made in honor and remembrance of veterans departing our ranks who gave a portion of life for the defense of our country to attain a peace throughout the world. The fourth fold represents our weaker nature, for as American citizens trusting in God, it is to Him we turn in times of peace as well as times of war for His divine guidance. The fifth fold is a tribute to our country. For in the words of Stephen Decatur, our country in dealing with other countries, may she wish always be right, but it is still our country, right or wrong. The sixfold is for where our hearts lie, it is with our heart that we pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The sevenfold is a tribute to our armed forces, for it is through our armed forces that we protect our country and our flag against all her enemies, whether they be found within or without the boundaries of our republic. The eighth fold is a tribute to one who entered into the valley of the shadow of death that we might see the light of day and to honor Mother for whom she flies on Mother's Day. The ninth fold is a tribute to womanhood, for it has been through their faith, love, loyalty, and devotion that the character of men and women who have made this country great have been molded. The tenth fold is a tribute to Father, for He, too, has given His sons and daughters to the defense of our country since they were born. The 11th fold, in the eyes of the Hebrew citizen, represents the lower portion of the seal of King of David and King Solomon, and glorifies in their eyes the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The 12th fold, in the eyes of Christian citizen, represents an emblem of eternity and glorifies in their eyes God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. When the flag is completely folded, the stars are uppermost, reminding us of our national motto, "In God We Trust."
Seemed like a casket flag.
No. This flag was flown over the Capitol for
yes, we can do that.
In honor of Frank.
After this flag is completely folded and tucked in, it takes an appearance of a cocked hat, ever reminding us of the soldiers who served under General George Washington and the sailors and Marines who served under Captain John Paul Jones, who were followed by their comrades and shipmates in the armed forces of the United States, preserving for us the rights, privileges, and freedom we enjoy today.
This folded banner of devotion is a living memorial of the courageous deeds of Frank Campbell, the veteran we honor this day. On behalf of the United States of America, through the veterans of foreign wars, Hal Bryan, Post 10132, it's an honor for me to present this flag of our country that your husband so honorably and faithfully served. Safety's on.